a story about between U.S. and Russia, talking about Assad's departure, Sorry about Assad's departure. It's not, apparently not true. Whether that's true or not, who knows? Maybe they have some deal in America to move this and move Assad out. Maybe they have some deal with Assad to move Assad out. Some deal to move Assad out of power. I don't know, but I don't think so. But it says here, there's this Assad's departure deal reached between U.S. and Moscow, Assad's departure. When they move them out, or what country they're going to take them to, or where they're going to move them, I don't know, but it's not sure what's going on now. It's Assad's departure. It's made this main cog and wheel, or the opposition army. Wants Assad gone. There are many, many people that want Assad gone. He's a war criminal. And they want him gone. It's not true, though. Russians, no idea what they're talking about. Russia did not. They say there's a work in progress. They have Assad move from power, taking the sub-country. Stay there. I don't know. I really don't know anything about it. All I know is this book says this article. This is article said that it's about Assad's departure. We'll see. That's all you can do. Just wait and see what happens with Syria and China, Syria and Russia. Something big start thinking.